We get it, there's a lot of plastic in the ocean. Does that mean we have to see another sculpture made from sea waste? The answer is yes. You're going to keep getting ocean garbage creations until artists like Pamela Longobardi run out of material to work with. Do you have a problem with that?